Thank you all for being here this morning. It is a great honor to address you on an issue that affects every nation across the globe, the world drug problem, and a big problem it is. The scourge of drug addiction continues to claim too many lives in the United States and in nations around the world. Today, we commit to fighting the drug epidemic together. As we know, illicit drugs are linked to organized crime, illegal financial flows, corruption, and terrorism. It's vital for public health and national security that we fight drug addiction and stop all forms of trafficking and smuggling that provide the financial lifeblood for vicious transnational cartels. In the United States, we're taking aggressive action, securing our borders, supporting law enforcement, devoting record funding to the opioid crisis, and promoting treatment and recovery. All of us must work together to dismantle drug production and defeat drug addiction. For this reason, last month, the United States announced a global call to action on the world drug problem. The call is simple: reduce drug demand, cut off the supply of illicit drugs, expand treatment, and strengthen international cooperation. If we take these steps together, we can save the lives of countless people in all corners of the world. And when I say countless, I'm talking about millions and millions of people. I'm thrilled that every country in the room today has agreed to answer our call, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your commitment to this important initiative. The United States looks forward to working with you to strengthen our communities, protect our families, and deliver a drug-free future for all of our children. Thank you very much, and thank you for being here. We appreciate it.